morning, Chairman.
Good morning. Good morning, everybody. So this is John Nierman. It's my pleasure to call this meeting of the Texas Commission on Environmental Quality to order. Today is October 27th, 2020. The time is 10 a.m. And let's begin with a roll call. Commissioner Lindley, are you there?
I am. Good morning.
Good morning. Commissioner Janeka?
Good morning, President. Accounted for.
Good morning. So our commission is in attendance. Ms. Smith, are you on the line?
I am. Good morning.
Good morning. Mr. McWhirter, are you there? I'm glad not to have a response from you because I don't think there's anything for you to do today. We'll be going directly into executive session. Ms. Smith, I'll have you call that item and then we'll drop off and join the executive session meeting.
Items 1 through 4 are for closed session as permitted by Section 551.071 of the Texas Open Meetings Act and the governor's order.
Following executive session, Ms. Smith will return to gavel us out. Colleagues, I'll see you in just a moment in executive session. And with that, the time is 10:01 a.m. and we stand in recess.
Hey, Rob, just checking audio. Can you hear me?
Yep, sure can.
Thank you. The commission met via video conference for closed session from 10:03 to 11:30 on item number 2, as posted in notice pursuant to Texas Government Code section 551.074. No action was taken. This executive session stands adjourned. The time is 11:32.